name's Carlos, and I'm Sadie.
Der Monat startet, thematisch passend, mit Resident Evil 3, das am 3. April für PS4, Xbox One und den PC via Steam erscheint und Gamer 20 Jahre nach der Veröffentlichung von Resident Evil 3 Nemesis erneut nach Raccoon City entführt, wo Protagonistin Jill Valentine um ihr Überleben kämpft. In der Neuauflage des Survival-Horror-Klassikers von Capcom enthalten ist zudem der bisher unter dem Arbeitstitel Project Resistance bekannte asymmetrische Mehrspielertitel Resident Evil Resistance, in dem sich 4 und ein Spieler in kooperativem und kompetitivem Spielmodi gegenüberstehen. Katastrophal geht es am 7. April auf PC, PS4 und Switch mit Disaster Report 4 – Summer Memories. In dem in Zusammenarbeit mit der Feuerwehr der japanischen Stadt Kobe entwickelten Action-Adventure müssen sich Gamer durch eine von einem Erdbeben zerstörte Stadt kämpfen, wobei an jeder Ecke Gefahren warten, wie die Entwickler versprechen. Wer das Szenario hautnah erleben möchte, kann dies dank VR-Kompatibilität auch in der virtuellen Realität tun.
So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
Die Veröffentlichung eines weiteren Remakes steht am 10. April an. Mehr als 23 Jahre nach der Erstveröffentlichung bringt Publisher Square Enix sein Kultrollenspiel Final Fantasy VII in überarbeiteter Form auf die PS4, um Fans und solche, die es noch werden wollen, in die Abenteuer von Cloud, Tifa, Aerith sowie Barrett und deren Kampf, den Planeten vor der undurchsichtigen Shinra Electric Company zu retten, eintauchen zu lassen.
You have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. A man of my refined taste running out of butter.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. True beauty is an expression of the heart. A thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Perfection.
Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
Pathetic.
Huh? Which one of you said that? You got a mouth on you!
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. A touching reunion.
Very, very good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
He's getting tired of playing tag anyway.
Come on.
Avalanche ain't Wu Tao or anybody. Fuck up.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get.
Yeah, I hear you.
I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shimra's scientists.
This is
the source of everything. Genova.
Suck on this!
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help all of you and the planet.
Am 15. April und damit gut zwei Monate nach der Veröffentlichung für den PC lässt die tschechische Indie-Spieleschmiede mit ihrer Sandbox-Simulation Space Engineers auch Xbox-Gamer in die Rolle eines Astronauten schlüpfen, um unter anderem Ressourcen ab- und eine Station im Weltall aufzubauen.
Survival. Is it enough to simply get by? Or does it mean pushing yourself and others to overcome anything that life throws at you?
Space engineers, masters of construction and design in the harshest environments known to humankind. We are innovators. We are explorers. Where others see problems, we see potential. We see opportunities. Space is an unforgiving but beautiful place, and you will need training in order to live among the stars. Astronomy, the laws of thermodynamics, navigation. Knowledge of these skills can be the difference between life and death. one of the strongest forces in the universe is the need to create. Every time we build something out of nothing, every time we give shape and organization to something that had no structure, we are creating a miracle. We need to create. Creating is our destiny. It is why we were put into this universe. We push the limits of what is perceived a realistic goal. We turn the impossible to the improbable, and the improbable to the complete. We choose to believe that everything is possible. Our imagination is our ultimate tool. It has no boundaries. But we know that advanced theories and sophisticated technology aren't enough. For it is creativity and teamwork that make true space engineers. There's many of us. We are growing. We are getting stronger. Someday, they will ask, where were you when the first space engineer welded the red ship? What will you create? Where will you explore? How will you survive?
Außerirdisch zur Sache geht es auch am 24. April, wenn Sony exklusiv für seine PS4 den asynchronen Multiplayer-Shooter Predator Hunting Grounds veröffentlicht. Gamer können darin Jagd auf den titelgebenden Außerirdischen machen oder selbst von diesem zur Strecke gebracht werden.
Lies in the roots of the mana tree, waiting.
Publisher Square Enix bringt unterdessen zeitgleich sein Action-Rollenspiel Trials of Mana auf den PC, PS4 und Switch. Der Titel wurde ursprünglich 1995 in Japan als Seiken Densetsu 3 für das Super Famicom veröffentlicht und ist eine vollständige HD-Neuauflage des dritten Teils der Mana-Reihe.
You can call me Hawkeye.
I suppose you'll do.
What?
What's that? It's a mana stone. This is the first one I've ever seen in person, too. Take this!
The Lightstone is guarded by the elemental Lumina. see if you may borrow his light powers. The mana sword gains awesome power.
And I'll never stop being a ninja!
Switch-Besitzer können sich zudem auf Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 Road to Boruto freuen. Der Nintendo-Port des bereits 2016 veröffentlichten Beat'em-ups enthält alle drei bislang erschienenen DLCs sowie die namensgebende Erweiterung Road to Boruto, die das Spiel um neue Charaktere, Gebiete und eine Story erweitert.
You dare to defy me, you insolent brat! Tremble before my godlike powers!
They came for us. They invaded every part of our world. So, we did the only thing we could. We set the world on fire.
Taktisch wird es dann ab dem 28. April, wenn Microsoft das auf seiner Erfolgs-Shooter-Serie Gears of War basierende Echtzeit-Strategiespiel Gears Tactics auf den PC bringt. Die Xbox-Version soll noch heuer folgen. Der 12 Jahre vor dem ersten Gears of War angesiedelte Titel schickt Gamer in rundenbasierten Kämpfen auf die Jagd nach dem Anführer der Locust.
Go gentle. Bring it, shitheads.
Close one.
Enemy reinforcements.
Find your own ride, asshole.
Get out of squashing range.
What my newest creation thinks of your little plan.
Damn.
This is SnowRunner, the next generation off-road experience featuring unparalleled physics simulation and a massive sandbox world. You are an off-road trucker, braving the wilderness to tackle a wide variety of contracts, explore and discover new locations, and take on a multitude of challenges. Standing in your way is nature itself, with meticulously simulated mud, water, and snow.
Aufregende Herausforderungen einer ganz besonderen Art verspricht Focus Home Interactive zeitgleich mit seiner Offroad-Simulation SnowRunner, in der sich Gamer auf PS4, Xbox One und PC mit PS-starken Fahrzeugen unter extremen Geländebedingungen in Schlamm und schneelastige Abenteuer stürzen können.
Meaning there's a new challenge around every corner. Crossing rivers is particularly treacherous, as water currents are accurately simulated and may completely overwhelm your vehicle. Careful accelerator control and mindful use of the steering wheel are essential, though if needed, your trusty winch can help you out of even the trickiest situations. There are three regions split across 11 open world maps to explore, offering the largest maps in the franchise's history. Each region, Alaska, Michigan, and Taymyr, offers its own distinct setting, objectives, and challenges. Freely travel these regions and discover new landmarks, missions, contracts, upgrades for your vehicles, and many other rewards in each new zone you explore. Most contracts and activities can be carried out at your own pace and in the order that you wish. Some will even have an impact on the world around you, facilitating your future travels through the map. These activities can include transporting goods and materials, rescuing vehicles, building bridges, repairing cargo lines or oil pipes, clearing roadblocks to open new paths, and new to the franchise, mega-sized deliveries. More challenging missions can even take you across several maps, linked together by tunnels and highways. This makes planning for the long haul very important. Using the right vehicle and tools for the job is vital. SnowRunner features a huge selection of 40 customizable vehicles, including some of the best-selling and most beloved truck brands in the world. These include Ford, Freightliner, and Caterpillar, with fully realized interiors and physics models. Vehicles can be outfitted with snorkels for deep water traversal, chain tires for attacking snow, and much more. Deep visual customization is also available, with a wide assortment of paints, decals, rims, and lights. Though you're free to progress through the game solo, trucking the untamed wilderness is often a team endeavor. SnowRunner comes with cooperative multiplayer, letting you bring up to three friends along on your outdoor exploits. Additional content is planned for after release, such as new vehicles, maps, regions and activities, alongside console mod support, community modding tools, and a bunch more features. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you in the wilds when SnowRunner releases April 28th, 2020.
In dunkle Verliese können Gamer dann ab dem 30. April auf PC, PS4, Xbox One und Switch mit Minecraft Dungeons herabsteigen, um diese mit bis zu 3 Mitspielern lokal oder online nach Diablo-Manier von allerlei Gefahren aus Klötzchen zu befreien und dabei fette Beute einzuheimsen. Es handelt sich um das erste eigenständige Spiel seit Minecraft, das von Mojang entwickelt und im Universum des erfolgreichen Open-World-Spiels inszeniert wurde.